This is going to feature solos from Nick and Jesse.
Thank you. The next tune we're doing is actually a tune written by a bass player, not a guitar player. It's written by Steve Swallow. It's called Falling Grace, but it was a popular song and I guess a hit in the jazz world, I guess, for Gary Burton, a wonderful vibraphonist, and Pat Metheny. And this is Falling Grace.
Thank you.
You heard from Thomas Domshot. Thomas came in to fill in with us a few weeks ago, and we really do appreciate him. Of course, Thomas played with us a couple of years, forever, right? So now we're putting part of the band back together. Anyway, thank you, Thomas, for coming. It sounded great. And before that, I'm James. We heard Josh. We're going to finish up. We're going to finish up with a tune from the last decade, I believe, anyway, by Mike Stern. It's a tune called Hook Up. And you're going to hear from Josh again and Jesse, right? And Tom. Okay, you two. Great. Sorry. We've all moved solos around in the rehearsal, so this is Hook Up.
Thank you.
very much. It's an ensemble. Everybody, it's an ensemble. Thank you.
One more round of applause, Jake Langley and the UNLV Jazz Guitar Ensemble. Thank you for coming to our wonderful festival. Stay in touch and look for the emails. And remember, CDs are available. Thank you. Good night.